How long they were gonna go black on black. Well, I turned around, I'm like, you gotta tell something. Like using your peripherals coming down the court, you're like, oh.
There's another dude in black.
Thank you. Thank you. Go!
Yeah, and then
that's got a wide spectrum on it.
It captures everything that it can see. So, and then when I upload it, it'll follow the ball. It's so nice, you don't have to touch it, right?
Where is this from?
This is it's Pixelot. It's you have to buy the camera and the software, but
yeah.
Then I'll post everything on YouTube, so it'll be there if you guys want to see it. The only issues are like this little corner right here because of that beam. I can't see that corner, and I can't see this very far corner here. But normally when we're in high school, which we're normally in high school, you put them back another row, and it's beautiful. It looks like NBA.
Can you
live
stream?
I don't live stream because I put everything on YouTube, and you have to be at 10,000. Terrible. Like I can barely even get on my shelter.
Oh,